As I had told you in my previous demo, sometimes I'm going to pass or not pass, I'm going to do a declaration of a pointer to an array in a function like this, int x, the array operator or the subscript operator, or int star y. The purpose of this program is to show you that both these really mean the same thing. So the moral of the story here is I'm going to show pointer to an array is the same as this particular x and the array operator. So to prove that, what I have done is I have declared or created a function called as void show, and it has got two parameters, int x array and y pointer to an array. I am trying to show you this x array and pointer y to an array, or the address of the 0th location of the array, all mean the same thing. So I have declared a array with three numbers 99, 88, 77. So the remaining two numbers are going to be automatically 0 and 0. Array B with the width 5, initial numbers 11, 22, 33. The remaining two positions are going to be filled up with 0 and 0. Now I have called the function show a comma b. You need to understand a is going to be replaced with the address of the 0th location of this particular array. B is going to be replaced with the address of the 0th location of array b. So when I call show here, this particular x refers to the address of array a. This pointer y is a variable. This refers to the address of array b. Now, what I am doing is, in order to prove that, when I am printing the content of array A, if I do, although I have used this particular symbol, internally it is converted into x plus I star. So this and this fellow are the same. Now, although I have used star y, I can print it like this as y of I, or as it's internally does it automatically star y plus I. So this and this mean the same, this and this mean the same. So what it says is x square bracket or the array operator is equivalent declaration to int star y. Both the declarations mean one and the same thing. I'll tell you why. Because this particular operator, the square bracket operator, can only be used with pointers or addresses. So x here happens to be a constant pointer, whereas star y indicates that y is also a pointer to an integer type of data, but y is not a constant pointer. Y can be given the address of some other location. So let's try to run this and figure out the output. So here if you see content of A, using this particular approach and this gave me the same numbers. Same with content of B, both the approach gave me the same numbers. So this means whether I use this for declaring the parameter or whether I use this notation, they mean the same. This indicates that x is referring to a fixed address. Y indicates that you can change the address if you want using an assignment of pointers.